gonna do this one time and one time only. Hey, we would like to take you back to a place where you've never been before. But you know what? You'll feel like you've been there. Susan.
Wapala mwanyana apala makara ahula rakidi pala kamusetsana
Suze Suze kumule
kidi pala kamusetsana
Suze Suze kumule
Itani mjongile Tabona yoni toga sesi tobile
Usuze
Nebendi mbonile Echona yenzanzi esi vidile Why if you got born to Susie?
Susie,
why you killing got born to Susie?
Susie,
you don't even like it, go tell to Susie. If you know when I love you, go boo ya, Susie.
Susie, Susie, Susie.
The soil.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Just in case you're wondering why we are this happy, it's because we are staying at the Mpilo Boutique Hotel. It's amazing. It's you should see the rooms. You should taste the food. You should meet the staff. It's just so immaculate. And let's just. In one word, Theo, I'll ask Theo first and P. In one word, Mpilo Hotel, how is it?
Amazing.
P?
Excellent.
There you have it, everybody. Come through to Mpilo Boutique Hotel and make yourselves happy.
Yeah.
And you'll stay happy.
Yeah.
One sleep equates to a year of happiness, awesomeness. Bye-bye. Woo-hoo.
Bye.